challenge. And for going to help, not to muscle or burst a vein on your middle of your forehead, there's so much tension, like, but it's a challenge. The thing is, when you have the strength not to use it, it's a challenge. And that's where trying the highest path for you to become the most technical is the path of least effort. You see, if you can focus on that, and you're going to become a master technician. Like, beautiful, skills, smooth, effortless, that it's going to take you to another level. Okay? Alright, guys. Just some food for thought. Get you guys mentally set for class. Let's do the mat 5 and work the warm up. 1, 2, 3.